I sit in one place. In a very still, calm state. And very gently, come to the awareness of who I am. I am a soul, a tiny point of light, this is all that I am. Just try to see yourself, the real you. Hidden in this huge expansion of what you think is you and yours. This tiny point of light is all that I am. Everything else that I think I am is just an illusion. I am just this tiny little star the name that I call mine isn't mine this body what I have What I do is not me. Just move your attention away from this external physical world. And connect with yourself. I'm simply a being of peace, a tiny little dot, a star. That's all I am. Allow the weight, the burden of everything that you think you are to crumble. Forget everything for a second, even your name. Just see yourself as you truly are. A tiny spark of light. This is all I am. A star. Egoless star. Completely unattached. A free star. A free soul. Very light. This is who I am. And who is mine? My Baba. With whom I have to be. With whom I have to go. My relationships, my loyalties are all with only that one. It's only between me and you, Baba. You're the only one who knows. You're the only one in charge. You're the only one who matters. I'm surrendered to you. I belong to you. You matter. I have to go with you. You're preparing me. You're preparing me for the world to come. I surrender to every direction that you give. Just sit with this realization for some time. Om Shanti.